I had a craving for soba, so I went to an Yudotaro chain restaurant and ordered some Nameko soba.